Hello everyone, this is Tilla from Perfect Pronunciation Academy. Now, today I've got another 10 words in English that we all mispronounce, including myself. I had to learn them myself as well. I will run you through them and I will type them down so you know what on earth I'm talking about. First one is quinoa, which is, you know, the new superfood grain, Q-U-I-N-O-A. Now, I don't know how many people have got different variations of pronouncing that word. It is called quinoa. Apologies, I've got a cold. So quinoa with the W sound in the middle. Okay, word number two, salon. I'm going to the hair salon. Okay, so in the past it used to be mispronounced as saloon, so I'm going to the hair saloon to get a haircut. No, it's incorrect, it's the salon. Like how you'd say the name John, J-O-H-N, salon is, yeah, S-A-L-O-N is salon. Next one is the cops, the police. P-O-L-I-C-E, correct pronunciation is police. People always say police or police. It's police. The police are here, okay? The next one is G-A-U-G-E. That means, can you gauge the temperature of the water? That means, can you test, can you guess the temperature of this water? Gauge, G-A-U-G-E. So people pronounce it as gorge or whatever else, but it's G-A-U-G-E, gauge. And the next one is plumber. The one who fixes your taps when your tap's not working, it's called the plumber. So there's no need to say the B sound in the plumber, P-L-U-M-B-E-R, but you do not say the B sound. So you just go plumber, not plumber. No B in the middle. Okay, either or either, E-I-T-H-E-R. Now there's two ways of saying this word, either or either. Just either or either or. On that note, the word neither, N-E-I-T-H-E-R, is the same. Neither, that's the next word, or neither. Okay, so those are the same ones. The next one is something I probably might need soon, medicine. So M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E, medicine. So not medicine, the I in the middle is not pronounced. People used to pronounce, I need to get some medicine from the doctor. No, I need to get some medicine from the doctor. Next one is film. So F-I-L-M, like you're going to see a movie, it's F-I-L-M. I'm going to see a film, not a film. So you don't say the L-M. It's a bit like saying the palm. I'm talking about my palm, not palam, or however else you say it. Okay, so you just say film. Film. The last word for today is a nut, another food. It is called almond. It's A-L-M-O-N-D. English is so complicated, isn't it? Now, you do not pronounce the L in the middle. You do not say almond. You do not say, I want almond milk. No, it's actually, the L is silent. So you say almond milk. Could I have some almond milk, please? That is it, my friends. So for 10 words, I will type them down. So if you would like to pick up more of these specific freebies, be sure to sign up on perfectpronunciationacademy.com and you will receive more good stuff over there. See you in the next video.